Why learn the number systems? We humans speak in a particular language. This language is made of words and letters. Although we type words and letters in the computer does not understand the words and letters. Rather, those words and letters are translated into numbers. A computer can talk and understand in numbers, that is, only two numbers called binary numbers. Why computers use binary number system? A computer needs to convert the instructions given in any language to binary number system. Binary number system is used by computers because a computer can understand only two states, that is, presence and absence of the electrical pulse. A binary digit is called a bit. There are two possible states in a bit, expressed as 0 and 1, used in the binary number system. A bit could represent on or off of an electrical circuit, yes or no, true or false, zero or non-zero, or similar two states or binary wording. Since computers work on electricity, we can use these two states only to represent each number or character. A series of 8 bits makes a byte. This is an ordered sequence of 8 bits that can represent one of 256 possible values. So, a byte of memory can store a decimal number in the range 0 to 255. These are good enough to represent all the printable and non-printable characters. The ASCII code is developed to represent all characters including capital and small alphabets, numbers 0 to 9, punctuation marks, and any other special characters. Why octal and hexadecimal number systems? Octal and hexadecimal numbers are a convenient way to represent binary numbers used by computers. Computer mechanics often need to write binary quantities, but in practice, writing a binary number such as 1001001101001 is tedious and prone to errors. Therefore, binary quantities are written in a base 8 octal or, much more commonly, a base 16 hexadecimal or hex number format. That is why you need to understand the four most common number systems that are frequently used in computers. These number systems are binary, octal, decimal, hexadecimal. Number system, base, digits. Binary, 2, 0, 1. Octal, 8, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Decimal, 10, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hexadecimal, 16, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. If you have an understanding of the number systems, you will understand how the computer converts each number or character into binary and performs the required operations. Understanding number systems. A number can be represented with different base values. The base of any number system is determined by the number of digits in the system. You are familiar with the decimal numbers. In the decimal number system, there are 10 different numbers: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hence, the base is 10. A computer uses a binary number system which can have only two values, 0 and 1. Hence, the base is 2. A decimal number with a few digits can be expressed in binary form using a large number of digits. Thus, the number 65 can be expressed in binary form as 1000001. An octal number with base 8 makes use of 8 digits, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The binary form can be expressed more compactly by grouping 3 binary digits together to form an octal number. A more compact representation is used by hexadecimal representation, which groups 4 binary digits together. It can make use of 16 digits, but since we have only 10 digits, the remaining 6 digits are made up of first 6 letters of the alphabet. Thus, the hexadecimal number system uses 0, 1, 2, 2, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F as digits. Number system, base, description, digits. Binary, 2. Two symbols are used to represent numbers, 0 and 1. Octal, 8. Eight symbols are used to represent numbers, 0 to 7. Decimal, 10. 10 symbols are used to represent numbers, 0 to 9. Hexadecimal, 16. 16 symbols are used to represent numbers, 0 to 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. The table below shows a comparison of first 16 numbers in the binary, octal, hexadecimal, and decimal number systems. Binary, octal, decimal, hexadecimal. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 2, 2. 0, 0, 1, 1, 3, 3, 3. 0, 1, 0, 0, 4, 4, 4. 0, 1, 0, 1, 5, 5, 5. 0, 1, 1, 0, 6, 6, 6. 0, 1, 1, 1, 7, 7, 7. 1, 0, 0, 0, 10, 8, 8. 1, 0, 0, 1, 11, 9, 9. 1, 0, 1, 0, 12, 10, A. 1, 0, 1, 1, 13, 11, B. 1, 1, 0, 0, 14, 12, C. 1, 1, 0, 1, 15, 13, D. 1, 1, 1, 0, 16, 14, E. 1, 1, 1, 1, 17, 15, F. 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 20, 16, 10. Base, 2. Base, 8. Base, 10. Base, 16. Analyze these numbers using the relationship between digit, base, and position. Notice that a binary 10 is the same as a decimal 2. That an octal 10 is the same as a decimal 8. That a hexadecimal 10 is the same as a decimal 16. That each hexadecimal digit has corresponding 4 bits in binary system. Each octal digit has corresponding 3 bits in binary system. You can represent the binary notation from the hexadecimal number by grouping 4 binary digits per hexadecimal digit, or from the octal number by grouping 3 binary digits per octal digit, and vice versa. Each group can be converted to a single number by giving the powers of 2.